Formal charges are filed against two people in connection with the death of Diamond Rankin. Rankin's body was found stabbed inside a home on Taylor Avenue in Evansville last week. Fidelay Demesman faces a charge of murder. He's being held without bond, is due back in court Monday. Khalil Bassa faces assisting a criminal and obstruction of justice charges. She's being held on a $5,000 cash bond. She's due back in court July 11th.